Now the third one is between Datin Sri Rosma and Najib. Please listen very carefully, because this has got it's about 6 minutes, and it's got a lot of names mentioned. I think it's better that we just play so that you can probably catch the context in which they are talking about. This was on the 27th of July 2016 at 12:46 a.m. Yeah.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I advise you? Can I advise you something?
Yeah, hang on. Okay, anything?
No, you say don't listen to me. You know why? They tell you to slow down on Abu Qasim. And Abu Qasim is making statement, all at this Ljubljana Convention, I'm making one about love. And we are making him looking like a hero. And you are the villain, see? And all these five people, can they see that their first priority is you, not anybody else?
Which five people?
There are your officers, Shahlan, that convinced Tengku, that convinced Amari, that convinced, you know, like you, Kita is a villain, you know?
No. I allowed Azwan to make the statement. The impact of Azwan,
Azwan, okay, fine. Now, today Abu Qasim, why is it that they allow Abu Qasim to give Amir Gambar and Pak Lah lagi? And he got the cheek to say Pak Lah and everybody else except you, okay? That's not fair. So please, Darin,
Understand.
Go by
you. No, I've already signed a letter for Zul's appointment.
Yes, and Abu Zaha can make that statement, oh, must be from you. Because they have lobbied, see? They know they have lobbied.
Because Zaha didn't want a statement, yeah.
Yeah, but Abu Zaha, they're not vegetarian. Then they know what I'm talking about, no?
It's an idea.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I don't like this. Darren, you are the Prime Minister, you should take it, not anybody else, okay?
Yeah, I understand.
And you've got goons around you, they advise you. Because, I said, I told Shalan, kalau you nak tolong, kenapa you tak tolong last week? When the moment the thing happened, like that, you should have done a push, that thing, how can I help? How is it after one week? I said, you now start telling me. We can sort of talk.
That's the
first step. Then
I said,
they have to trust us, but we trust them. You know?
That's right. That's what Hari told me. I said, you go and talk to Khaldun. Try to convince him this. There is no point going for arbitration. I can tell you, go for arbitration. Everybody will get hurt. You see, I can speak to the Crown Prince. The Crown Prince, the Arab minister, they'll go back and say, oh, I need to consult Khaldun. Mandi, but I guess
too. Like you cannot blame him. Okay, that's my budaya here. So we have to work around the budaya, give the culture. I don't know. Maybe Khaldun should come here, you know, and talk to you and, you know, and Amhari separately.
Yeah.
That's how I feel. Not just talking over the telephone all. It doesn't work, see?
You can invite him here.
Yeah, sort it out once and for all and put it in. And he knows us. Kau dah makan minum rumah kita semua. Please invite him.
That's a good idea. We can invite him, sure. I'll tell him that.
And Amari and sit down. And so down. So, and the totality of the picture. And then in the meantime, we can also sort out Rizal. Rizal ni masalah. Bukan bayar. The masalah is just that, you know, somewhere along the line, you know, the thing, the need is not completed. Itu je.
Sure.
So, I think the best thing, that's that too. He can bring his lawyers. Come down here. I think a lot of things you can stop. Rather than, I'm hari cakap dengan dia kat LA, dia cakap dengan dia tak tunggu siang, tak tunggu malam, you know?
Okay, I can suggest to Amhari, invite him here,
Then we tell Crown Prince, okay, you know, Khaldun is here to talk to us and settle it for us. Once and for all. Now, we've wasted 1 week already.
Yeah, we can invite him here, yeah. We are not wasted, a lot of things are moving already.
Yeah,
a lot of things are moving. The Orani, they not tengok some movement on the other side, the Chinese side.
It doesn't matter.
So the Chinese side is moving already, you see?
That's why. Darling, there's not many things you can stop on the phone.
We can invite him here.
So you, I believe that you got the gist of it. That was on the 27th of July, 2016. And just to put in context, after that conversation, on the 1st of August, Tan Sri Zulkifli was appointed as the new MACC chief. And as I've said earlier, the arbitration that they were referring to was with regards to where Abu Dhabi would like to bring the issue of a binding term sheet between IPIC and 1MDB to the International Arbitration Court. But I'll not go into details.